Welcome ready to the show tonight. All right. Start off with a few jokes. Some of my personal favorites. Joke one. Why are Christmas trees like bad knitters? Because they drop their needles! Thank you. That's going to be a good one. Okay, one more. All right. Last joke, everybody. Oh my god, this show is going to be absolutely amazing. What did the big candle say to the little candle? I'm going out tonight!
Sorry to interrupt that.
No worries. You hear that one? The candle one? It blew out.
Yeah, that was a good one. You don't need to be practicing your monologue anymore.
What do you mean?
We decided to take a new direction. Have a Merry Christmas.
It's freshman. Then they can take my lines away. They can take my show away. These freshmen don't know what they're doing. They're going to get a whooping is what they're gonna get. I'm gonna get them. I swear to God, I'm gonna get them. Freshman. Shenanigans probably told him to do this. Right. Time to teach them Merry Christmas.
Yay, there's a production meeting here. So they replaced me with you, a giant teddy bear. What exactly do you have that I don't? Sure, you're cute, cuddly, and adorable, and you have a better tie, but let me tell you a little secret, Mr. Bear. You f***ing suck! You know, if you weren't so damn plushy and adorable, I would f*** you back. You're just lucky, alright? You're lucky, punk.
Okay, productive meeting. Everyone get excited because it's Christmas!
Yay! You! Is that the teleprompter?
Yeah.
Alright, get out of the way then. Get out of the way. Wait a minute. Disregard that. Get back in there. Get over there. Talent, I don't type. Type this. My name is Teddy Bear. Faster. I'm cute, cuddly, and adorable, and I suck. Stop watching me and please check out stevebotari.com now. Peace out, bitches. Make him read that.
Anything else, Steve?
No.
Yay! And even better, we got rid of Steve. Yeah, guys, so let's just, you know, bump up that glamometer, and I just want this to be the most fabulous show.
And we got candy canes for everyone!
Yeah, so have a good show, guys! Anyway, Tim Gunn.
Finally, my gosh, most is gone.
The city's beautiful from up here, isn't it?
It really is.
You know, I used to run this town, Fairfield, the Ham Channel.
Steve, you can't be sad like this. It's Christmas time. You have to be happy.
They replaced me with a giant teddy bear.
It's okay, there's gonna be other opportunities for you.
There is nothing you could say that would bring back the Christmas cheer.
What about a big hug?
That might work. Hey, Steve.
I'm sorry. I was meaning to tell you.
No, I mean, I guess, we'll just find out.
Oh.
It is what it is.
I don't know. Yeah, sorry.
I'm gonna give you to the count of three to get your lousy, lying, low-down, four-flushing carcass out my door. Merry Christmas, you filthy animal, and a Happy New Year.
All right, we're here. We can see the whole city. The snow is falling. The tree perfectly decorated. I'm gonna hang this last one right now. You know what? Francois, the fake snow just isn't working this year.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Rico, I told you we wouldn't go for it. That's the last year!